With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, deuterons when bombarded on a nucleide produces argon-3818 and neutrons, right? The target is, okay. Now, if we talk about this, a nucleide, right? Let the nucleide be X, A, Z. Now, this A represents the mass number, Z represents the atomic number. Similarly, in argon-3818, 38 is the mass number, 18 is the atomic number, right? So, when it is bombarded with a deuteron, deuteron is 2H1. Hydrogen has three isotopes, right? So just like you have protium, deuterium and tritium, so deuterons are from deuterium only, and deuterium is represented as 2H1, right? Protium is represented as 1H1, then tritium is represented as 3H1. That is why we are writing it as 2H1. Okay, now it leads to the formation of argon 38, 18 and neutrons, right? And neutrons are formed here. So, neutron can be represented as 1 and 0, right? It has a 0 atomic number, right? This is how you represent a neutron. Okay. Now, what we are going to do is we are going to balance the electrons, protons and neutrons and find out the value of A and Z. So, let us first balance the atomic numbers. So, we will get Z plus 1 is equal to 18 plus 0. Right, Z plus 1 is equal to 18 plus 0. So from here, the value of Z is going to be equal to 17. Right. Now we have to find out the value of A, which will be the mass number. Right. So this will be A plus 2. A plus 2 is equal to 38 plus 1. Right. So this will be equal to A is equal to 39 minus 2. 39 minus 2 means 37. So, you have A as 37 and Z as 17. It means that the nucleide is represented as 3717. So, out of all the options given to you, which of the nucleide represents X3717? Option 3, which is Cl. Okay. So, option 3 is going to be the correct answer for the question. So, in such questions, you just have to write the nuclear reaction and you have to balance the atomic numbers and the mass numbers, right? Or basically you can say you have to balance the electrons, protons and neutrons in both the left hand side as well as the right hand side. So the correct answer is going to be option 3. That's all for the question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.